Sup dudes, this is your bro David here, and today I am going to show you how I create YouTube videos. So first, I'm going to give you a sample, okay? Not this one. I'm going to use my... Here, my eBay records, okay? So, the first thing that I do is open Adobe Premiere Pro. That's where I edit, okay? But first, if I have an audio file, but I don't think I have an audio file right now. I'm just going to try this. No copyright music as a sample of an audio file. So first I'm going to go to Audacity and there. Waiting. And oh, forgot. Let's do this for a quick. Bigger thing. There. So this is the audio file, okay guys. Now I'm going to find a part where it's where the there's little noise. And I will get that noise profile and then double click that. And then remove the noise from the audio there. After that, I will export it to the desktop. Okay, yada yada yada. Then I don't save it because this is just a sample. Okay, so I hide this back again to where it came from. And then I turn off the Wi-Fi because it helps the lag. So open the Adobe Premiere Pro. So it's loading. So I'm going to open my recent something right there and offline all. Sorry if my computer is slow, but that's the way it is. And this project was from my last video. So let's delete it all and then put the ones here, there. This is just not okay, so I'm not going to render it. Put it there, the video, and then audio below. Also, I'm gonna put my intro there. So let's try this. Okay, let's lower the volume to negative 30 decibels because it's gonna. I don't get it. Why? There's no. There, so this is a sample, and match it there, and then trim down your audio music to where the video ends, and then after that, I shall export here. Click here the export button. Set it to the appropriate settings. For me, it's 1080p. The frame rate I will set it to 60. And then set it to default, but set it to 40. And export it. But this is just sample video, so this is all nothing. So I will put the audio back. Oh, not this one, but the video of my MDA recording. So guys, I'm just going to open my. Phone and then show you where I download to call this no copyright music. So it's on YouTube. Not this one. Oh, I forgot. I turned off the Wi-Fi. Hey, sorry. Work, come on, work. There, and I search audio library, and this is where I get background music, intro music, and other stuff to do in the current time and in the future. So it's been nice, guys, learning with you. This is Probable Tech, and see you in the next video. Peace out.